passing away recently is a big loss to humanity, because he was a person who was convinced of values, spiritual, social, all for others. His only motive was, what can I do more for people?
Dada, the master sculptor in my life, he took his time, worked on me, slowly chipping away at all my negativity. He changed me, he made me feel beautiful about myself. Without him, my life wouldn't be the same.
Dada's love is the most warm and healing type of love there is in this universe. Every issue brought forward to Dada was always given the utmost attention, no matter how small or petty it actually was in real life. That's how compassionate and kind Dada is. The sustaining force for so many of us, Dada's physical presence will be missed forever and ever and ever.
ओ मिल गए हंसते हुए रे शम के कोमल दो सिरे बन गया एक प्यार का पथ पग जहां इनके गिरे
Bonjour, je m'appelle Driss et je suis marocain. J'ai eu la chance de vivre une expérience inoubliable à la Sadhu Vasvani Mission à Pune. Au-delà de sa dimension spirituelle, j'ai été particulièrement touché par trois aspects de la personnalité de Dada. En trois mots, universel, pragmatisme, discipline.
Shri Dada Vasvani Mri, Snehatine Sandeshu, Adehem Ilobatula Agasagalam Ilarkam Chida Kayangan Namkaryavanan, Adehatine Verpada Namka or Shedam Epichingalam, Adehatine Sandeshangalam. അദ്ദേഹത്തിൻ്റെ മൂല്യങ്ങളും അദ്ദേഹത്തിൻ്റെ മഹാത്മ്യവും നമ്മുടെ കൂടെ എപ്പോഴും ഉണ്ടാവും. നന്ദി.
ദാദാ വസ്വാനിജ്യൂ എവിടെ ആധ്യാത്മിക വ്യക്തിത്വം മാത്രം നഭി എവിടെ അസൽ മാനസ് പണിയുണ്ടോ ആജ ഉഹാ ഹാമി മാജ് നഭേ പണി ഉഹാലെ സിക്കായക്കു ശാന്തി സന്ദേശ അനി പ്രേം സന്ദേശ ഹാമി മാജ് സദൈ ബാച്ചി രഹനെ ഛ
ദാദാ സംബന്ധെ എക് മിനിറ്റ് ബോലാ আর সূর্যকে হাটে গুটে ধরা এক ব্যাপার। দাদাকে এক কথা বোঝাতে গেলে বলা যেতে পারে দাদা ভালোবাসেনি আর এক না। ওনার সদা অমলিন হাসি, চোখের দীপ্ততা মানুষকে সবসময় আপ্লুত, আকৃষ্ট এবং আপ্যায়িত করে।
দাদা জেপি বাসবানি গুরিঞ্চি তেলেনে ওয়ালে ওয়ারলের వారు కేవలం సింధీకే ఒక మత గురువే కాదు, ఇవాళ దేశమంతటా ప్రపంచమంతటా కూడా ఒక ప్రాక్టికల్ స్పిరిచువల్ గురువుగా పరిచయమయ్యారండి. అది కేవలం ఒక స్పిరిచువల్ సెయింట్ కాదు, వారు నిత్య జీవితంలో వాళ్ళు ఏ రకంగా ఏ సిద్ధాంతాలని వారు అనుసరించేవాళ్ళు, వారు ఆ సిద్ధాంతాన్ని మనకు
ప్రబోధించేవారు. I felt that I would contaminate him by just touching him, but he allowed me to. That was such a beautiful experience, and I sat there crying. And he said nothing. He just waited for me to calm down. And while I was leaving, I touched his feet and he bowed down back to me saying, "The God that is in me is there within you too." I cannot forget these moments that I had with Dada.
Phir aisa pure soul, aisa nek insaan, noorani chehra dekhne nahi milega. ऐसे लगता है जब मुझे ये न्यूज़ मिली, आप बिलीव करो नहीं करो, मुझे ऐसे लगा आज मैं यतीम हो गई.
डियरेस्ट दादा, द वर्ल्ड विल नॉट बी द सेम विदाउट यू. इन योर डिवाइन प्रेजेंस वी ऑल लर्न सो मच. आई कैन नेवर फॉरगेट योर प्राइसलेस वर्ड्स we must experiment in the laboratory of life. So true. You had a childlike quality, a laugh, a smile that was so contagious. When can we hear that tinkling laugh again? When can we see those innocent eyes again? Maybe only in our memories, because saints like you come once in many, many years.
Sometimes there was a lot of strain on my work. I said, Dada, I'm getting into depression. He said, Doctor, do anything but throw away that depression. Throw away. His word, throw away, can make me comfortable. And my anxiety, my stress disappears. It is my great fortune that I came in contact with such personality whom became my spiritual guru, and because of that, my whole life changed.